All right, everybody, so we're back out here at this nasty little hill for these SCX-24s. Got
a new set of tires on here. They're a little bit bigger than my old set. See right here, the Super Swampers. I ran these without foams. They're very, very soft. These are the exact same tread pattern, but just a little bit fatter. So, and they're a little bit taller actually. So we're gonna see how this affects this truck, because at this point in time, with the brushless system, you know, being a little bit higher center of gravity up in there, on the old tires, it'll climb every course, every line that we have here. So let's give it a whirl. Let's see what's going on with these bigger tires. All right, this thing's brushless and I'm running 1,000 milliamp LiPo. I can already hear something revving. Course. Coming up over here. This little ridge. And we're doing Butt Pucker Trail. Oh, that's looking a little steep. Yep, and that's why we call this Carnegie Hill. So let's cheat, hand it to God, start off again here. Shortcut here. This is also another line that we have. Oh. This thing is really not liking these slightly larger tires. There we go. And you know what? I bought the Anjora rims and tire combo, and they come with like a ridiculous amount of little screws to put into the bead, not the bead, but the ring. And I thought it was a little unnecessary, so I'm only running half of the amount. All right, so let's get this line. We've got to get this line.
tires or not, there's no excuse. Oh, there we go. This is where I was having a little trouble. These new tires, man. Get a little momentum. Nope. Yep. There we go. There's a tip. Alright. Hand to God. Same position. Alright, we gotta get some momentum. Come on, buddy. Why are you sucking so bad right now? Oh, no. Alright, hand to God, same spot again. Here we go. Ah, oh, whack. Just a little momentum. Just trying to get that slow crawl for you guys, that cool crawl. Okay, so we know that we can do that one. Just needed a little bit of momentum there. So that's, just have to learn it a little better now, these taller tires. This looks like a momentum thing too. Yep. All right. So this is the usual way around right here. Way. I was trying to cut straight up this. Looks like it's a little too steep. I don't know if you guys can see all the scratches and stuff on my body, but this is where we take them all the time. And we roll them down the hill pretty much all the time. This is the spot that with the Fury Tech brushless motor gave me a bit of trouble here with my smaller tires. So I'm kind of expecting it to roll down. Moving to get my shadow out of the way so this thing goes. Here goes. Oh shit. Damn it.
timing stuff sucks.
Some issues there at the top. That's that right there. All right, let's try another line. All right, so this one, we're gonna go up here, basically up through here, up that turn. And go all the way up and all the way up. So let's see if we can do it. Definitely made it up this, which none of the boys' trucks could do. These bigger tires are affecting it. Big time. Thank you. good flex right there.
All right, and then we're up to the top.
Nice.